for this re-release.
Absolutely. And then I know Avatar obviously opened audiences to a whole new world, but how has Avatar opened new doors and experiences for you?
Well, you know, the aftermath of Avatar for me has been a very interesting journey because, you know, there were so many people that were touched by the film worldwide with its environmental message and its message about you know, seeing other people and our conservation of nature or what we're not doing, you know. And I think people got that message loud and clear, and a lot of environmental groups and NGOs and people who deal with indigenous rights and situations where the indigenous people are being pushed out of the way or essentially crushed by advancing civilization, they all came to me and said, you know, what can you do? I mean, how can we use Avatar to kind of get this message out there to people? You know, this has got the world's attention right now. We really need to show people that this is really happening, that these are real issues, and that they need to be involved and aware. And so I thought, wow, this is duty calling. You know, and one thing led to another, and I wound up doing a lot of research on this and working with some of these groups, and you know, pretty soon I'm down in the Amazon, you know, on the Rio Negro River and going up the Xingu and meeting with these people who literally wear body paint and face paint with big, you know, plugs in their lips and so on, and carrying bows and arrows, and they live the way they've lived for thousands of years, and they're fierce hunters, they're warriors, and their homeland is being destroyed by, you know, in this case it was a hydroelectric dam, which is going to displace 25,000 people, you know, in thousands of square miles of Amazon rainforest are going to be destroyed. So, you know, here I was seeing these guys saying, you know, we're going to fight, we've got to protect our children, we've got to protect our land, and it was Avatar, for real, you know, literally. And I thought, this is, you know, I'm being summoned here to do something, and I can't turn away from this. And I turned to my wife and I said, honey, we got to come back here right away, and do what we can. And so we did. We went back to the same place, and then we went even deeper into the rainforest, met with other people, went back to the cities in Brazil and did a big kind of media campaign, and did, you know, we were at rallies and press conferences and so on, you know, so we just basically just got active, you know, and have never really abandoned my you know, activism and advocacy for renewable energy and those sorts of things, and I'm going to continue to be doing a lot of that stuff. But really, I think Avatar, instead of being, you know, I sort of thought maybe as an artist, I make my big artistic statement, I stick it out there, and then that's it, I'm done. I've said my piece. I didn't realize it was just the start of a whole journey and a whole process.